Morning guys, we're going into day two at the PSI Senior Nationals. We had a really tough day yesterday with some challenging games, and of course again today two massive games on the cards. Every game's a tough game at PSI, so we're looking forward to our two challenges today. We've been staying in the lovely Garden Court Hotel, and we've thoroughly enjoyed our time here throughout the junior section as well. It's been an amazing experience so far, and we look forward to what's to come.
Make sure it's strong for you.
One last request for you guys today. I want to freaking hear you all talking. Every single one of you has to talk and has to tell each other what to do, okay? We've done the structure, we've done the technique, we've done everything. It now comes down to you guys wanting it, talking to each other, and having a freaking awesome time on the field, okay?
I think PSI deserves this kind of energy. I'm always playing like this, but I think we have to give something back to the amazing crowd, the amazing organization, the referees of course, and my teammates who I love and who I love to play with.
Everything came together. It was an explosion of energy, emotion, and like you said, we performed, but we made some mistakes during the 4 days, so we had to come back, and we came back strong. So it was great to be back here and score the winning one together with my friend Rolf and Nicky Lies and the rest of the team. It's beautiful to be back, and hopefully next year we do it again, man.
Yeah.
So awesome.